Nothing can survive. It's the source of the energy that has kept the nation alive. To exist, a country must learn to put politics on the shelf and do whatever it has to do to be able to feed itself. It got to institute a program in its political system and a carefully planned diagram so we all could sing the anthem. Food, we have it, we have it. Food, to fill basket. Food, we know how to plant it. Food, we must not import it. Creole rice and black eyed peas, banana and blue dashin, moko plantain if you please, melon gen and Christophine. This has got to stop. How it is we have become like this is the question that one must ask. In a country with so much promise, surely people shook in their task. Why they debasing agriculture? Some trainees barely grumbling, and the big business importer going to the bank singing. Food, we have it, we have it. Food, to fill every basket. For Kalalu, couscous, yam and cassava, pigeon peas and shark time too, breadfruit, Edo's and Tania. Coconut oil and chiquito, planting tum tum and belly jam is what assisted me to grow into the man you see I am. Eating fry okra and Johnny Bake, fire on top, fire below. I miss them today, just give me heartache. I am not ashamed to say so. Seeing what this nation have become, gradually day after day, it may be comfortable to some. Can't make that again, so I say. Food, we have it, we have it. Food, to fill every basket. If you please, melon gen and Christophine.
Food.
God bless our farmers. Long before we discover food, oil, these agricultural charmers in their gardens food, till the soil and put food on our plates. Life then food was worth living. There were no political slates, and everybody used to think.